Sween, who earned the penalty to give Canupe the 2-0 lead. I've been doing a lot of running for Canupe in this encounter so far.
Say, say.